Pass was tipped. Picked up by Artemi Panarin. Weaving into the zone. Dropped it for Caro. A quick shot attempt. Bounce to Panarin. He scores! He got that one through Vasilevskiy. That's a lucky bounce for the Hawks. But Panarin able to just overpower that netminder there. And a minute and a half in, the Hawks have the lead.
Oh, turnover in the middle of the ice by the Tampa Bay Lightning. And the Hawks take advantage. And the Breadman with goal number 25 on the season. They have control of it, Pat, and next thing you know, it's turned over. And the Breadman gets the puck to Tanner Caro, and the puck doesn't even hit the back of the net. Watch his fortunate bounce. He gives it to Caro. Caro tries to take the shot. It goes right to the Breadman. He puts on the brakes, and the puck just squeaks through the arm.